Hello, everyone. This is Captain Salim. Today, we're going to talk about a question that everyone interested in aviation has probably asked at least once. Can airplanes really fly without pilots? Is the technology ready, or do we still need humans in the cockpit? Let's find out. First, let's be clear. Modern airplanes are already incredibly automated. Aircraft like the Airbus A350 or Boeing 787 Dreamliner are managed by computer systems for the majority of the flight. In fact, about 90% of a typical flight today is controlled by automation systems. Autopilot, autothrottle, and flight management systems, FMS, handle the plane's route, speed, and altitude. But this does not mean that pilots do nothing. Many people think pilots just sit while autopilot flies the plane, but it's actually the opposite. During cruise, pilots constantly monitor the systems, check fuel levels, plan route adjustments, and stay in contact with air traffic control. They are also ready for any sudden technical issues or changes in weather. In short, autopilot flies the plane, but the pilot manages the system. Responsibility still lies with humans. And it's important to remember, no matter how automated a plane is, it still requires a pilot to operate. Even advanced aircraft like the 787 and A350 require at least two pilots in the cockpit. So current technology is not yet capable of replacing humans completely. What about landings? Some modern aircraft can perform fully automatic landings, autoland, using ILS, instrument landing system. This system uses radio signals from antennas around the runway to guide the aircraft precisely in line and angle. The plane knows exactly where the runway is and can complete the landing on its own. But this only works under certain conditions. The airport must have a suitable ILS system, visibility must be low, and pilots still actively monitor the process. So even the most advanced automatic landing is still under human supervision. So, can a plane fly completely without pilots? Technically, yes. Some manufacturers and cargo companies are already testing single pilot or fully autonomous aircraft. But there are major obstacles. Only humans can make fast decisions in emergencies. Cybersecurity risks are very high, and passenger trust is still a huge factor. Think about it. Who would want to board a pilotless airplane? Most people would not feel safe getting on a plane without pilots in the cockpit. Also, organizations like ICAO, FAA, and EASA currently do not allow fully autonomous passenger flights. In the near future, we may see single-pilot long-haul flights or fully autonomous cargo aircraft in testing. But fully pilotless passenger flights? Chances are most of the viewers watching this video won't see such flights in their lifetime. Because no matter how advanced technology becomes, human intuition, experience, and judgment still cannot be fully replaced by AI. And seriously, who would want to board a pilotless airplane? So yes, technology can now fly airplanes on its own. But humans are still at the heart of every flight. And that's unlikely to change anytime soon. What do you think? Would you dare to board a pilotless airplane? Write your thoughts in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next flight. Captain Salim, wishing you safe travels.